Hey guys, so we're about to go to Six Flags and the puppy's eating because his breakfast because we haven't fed him.
Yeah, he's napping.
And you know, he's hungry all the time. We are actually heading to Six Flags right now. We are heading to Six Flags and
I'm gonna get our cups.
Oh yeah, cause so yeah. So every time we go to Six Flags, my aunt she gives out her phone and does one of those thingies where you can share it. That we can share it to
2 years ago.
You think? I still have my popcorn from 2016.
Wait, you still have popcorn in that thing?
Yes. Yeah. Well, tiny pieces of popcorn.
Do y'all wash our dishes?
No. Remember the last time my sister didn't clean out her?
Oh my gosh, that's nasty.
Remember the last time my sister didn't clean out her cup? Yep. This time, I'm going to take better care. So, you know, say hi. Say hi, Max. Wait, is he already done? Say hi, Max.
Get back before he bites you. See, he's starting to growl.
Oh, I thought he was. I thought he was trying to say hi. So.
Well, who are you gonna bite?
I'm hoping.
Nobody. Get your life.
I hope you're gonna bite that poop. So, yeah, we are heading to Six Flags. Let me tell you something.
Guys, comment down below if you messed with your dog while they're eating.
Yeah. He nips. He's teething. So, every time we go on a ride, my aunt gets her phone out and tags us on the ride, like, what's that thing called, where the boat goes, like, up?
Yeah, it's called the Conquistador.
Oh, yeah, the Conquistador.
Yeah, that's the always the warm up ride.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the warm-up ride. Max, stop scratching your bowl and eat.
What you looking for?
So yeah, we're probably gonna do the Conquistador.
What you looking for? What you looking for? What you looking for?
So yeah, we're probably gonna do the Conquistador first. Ooh, and I'm gonna try to get some back. I'm gonna try to get some back row seats. I'm gonna try to get some.
Max, say hi.
Oh, say hi, Max. No, not to me, to the people. He says hi. So yeah. I'm gonna try to get some back row seats. Cause you know, that's where all the fun happens.
And guys, it's Fright Fest!
But I don't think we're gonna be there all day.
I think so.
Yeah.
Okay. You're gonna be there until about dark.
Let's make a bet.
The bet!
If I If I win, you get 42 quarters. If you win...
You said 5 pennies.
It would be equal if we got the same amount. Okay, so if you win, you get 2 quarters.
Mm-hmm.
And if I win, I get 2 nickels. So do we have a bet?
We got a bet! He gonna lose hard, yo!
No, I'll try to keep my straight face. And I will try to do this to the monster.
Rarg, 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 rarg.
So, yeah. So,
I'm gonna go rarg, 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 rarg.
Any monster that sneaks up to me? I won't be able to do another video because by the time the Fright Fest starts, my battery is gonna be probably low. But I think I'm gonna get through it because, you know, hold on. 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock. What time does the Fright Fest start? Fright Fest start?
Well, when the time goes down.
Okay, so the sun usually goes down on
7.
Yeah. 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock. Oh, that means we have there's 7 hours until the Fright Fest starts.
Come on then.
Which means 7 hours of fun. Whoever's going there. So, gonna be a blast. Okay. Guys, I need to show you something. So this is me a long time ago. This is me. Hold on. January, February, March, April, May.
Guys, look at Max.
So cute. In January 2000, so this was January 1st, 2016. This is when I was going to. This is when I was going to get. This is when I go. This is when I was going into second grade, and I got this height.
You're not going into that when you're in 2016.
November 22nd, 2016.
That's not when you go into second grade. You were still in first grade. Because we were in, okay, look. We were in kindergarten in 20, okay, listen. We were in kindergarten in 2015, you know? Bro, you're stupid.
Did we?
In 20?
Okay, I get it.
What the heck?